If they have a motor on there, you got to register them. Otherwise, you ain't got to register them. If you put a motor on it, then it has to be registered.